assistance.
Social inventory. Inventory. Social inventory.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Agent down.
Thank you.
All site facilities are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the true suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. We gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Magnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System disrupted. System back online. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. An agent needs assistance. Electromagnetic charge depleted. System back online. Sun's just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Civilians in distress.
Inventory. Social. Inventory.
Requesting backup.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.